All right, I have some Lobster Anywhere barbecue tails, and all they did was basically take the lobster tail, split it down the middle. It's already prepared. They're about 4 to 5 ounces each. You can see, so easy. All you're gonna do is butter them with a little, I have a butter, garlic, parsley, whatever you want. Butter those and literally throw it right on the grill. That's how easy it is.